and trust in the Holy Spirit. So you say, well, no. If you draw from this anointing, you get benefit. What does he do? He's not just okay, this is Baba Rugara. How old are you now? How old are you now?
53.
Yeah?
53.
The devil is aware. You're older than me in age. But maybe what I carry can help. What does the devil do? He will come with a friend. I see, you Baba Rugara, are you really going to church to listen to that young man? You are alone. I'm not there. And the devil is starting to seed a judgment in your mind. Are you sure? Do you think you can benefit out of him? That young man from Chitungwiza. Do you see this? Have you heard this and this and this? Then you say, I've heard it very well. But alone, in your meditation, I'm walking in. What comes in, you think? Do you see the young man? Or do you see the power of God? No one invites negativity over an anointing. No. The devil is the one who sends negativity over the anointing. And it draws down your respect. As it draws down your respect, you will never get the best out of it. This is another form of attack. It is a second form of attack. I hate you when you preach. Do you know that you can preach more than your prophet? You are better than him in many ways. As I walk in here, what comes in your mind? He's preaching, but if he gives me an opportunity, I can do better. What has happened? The respect has gone. Thoughts. When people are kneeling down, you are kneeling down, but your mind is dead. I'm giving as an example. This is what is happening to your life. That's why if one comes to church to test, to say, I'm going to come a guy, just want to go and test. That's why they never testify. But if they say, I'm going to draw, I'm going to benefit, I'm going to take whatever I can for my own salvation, you will see a person testify. It is the deeper thoughts that separates us and signifies respect. Come back here. Come back here. You see, I'm calling him and he keeps on walking. Even if he comes tomorrow and say, you were calling me, the time I was calling him, he did not respect. When a man of God gives you an instruction, and you do not do it, it's a sign of lack of respect. Don't expect a blessing to follow where you are not respected. Don't. It frustrates the spirit. It does not push the anointing to flow to your life. It doesn't. What did you feel when he kept on walking? But it's been called this week. This is what God feels. How many times have I asked you to pray at home? For past 5 years, pray at home. Use an altar. use an order. Come Sunday, you see a person holding one envelope. I'm not looking about the amount inside. I'm looking about the discipline. Even if one envelope is 1 cent, another one 1 cent, another one 1 cent, another one 1 cent, another one 1 cent, but giving a sign that you are following instructions, it means you are respecting the voice of God. Why are you expecting your life to change, yet you are failing to follow the basics of the instructions from the voice of God? Why are you expecting to prosper, yet after church, you go at the bridge, you go at your sister's house, and you speak negative over the men that you follow? Why should a person come and downsize your own man of God in your own ears, and you add or you analyze and speak what you think you know, and then tomorrow when I say receive your house, you say I receive, from which I read? Remember, come message. Remember, this respect is not about your action. It's about your deeper thoughts. What you say in private, even if you come to church and start to roar, even if you move with your arms, it does not count. What counts is your deeper thoughts that you do in private. And who knows what you do in private? It's you, the prophet, I know. God. Here people come to church and they look as if they can fly to heaven. The way they walk, you think that by their body they shall go to heaven. But last night they were in a carcass meeting discussing rubbish, listening to nonsense. Here is the law of life. With your position in army, do you know that you are not allowed, whether one day you have enjoyed life like this, I don't know, you are not allowed on your status to celebrate an opposite party. The president will call himself and say, come here, what is this? Even if it's a joke. Why? Because the respect is also shown by who you celebrate. Am I correct? It is the smaller things. It is the smaller things that identifies our deeper thoughts. Smaller things that highlights our deeper thoughts, which makes it to be different from everyone. Respect your wakaona wakuzatera my instructions wakupa uyo hapo ku social gathering. By him, but never benefited out of him.